We're excited, very excited. The numbers look real good, and that's a testament to the hard work that the 600 men and women, the sheriff's office, do every day for the citizens of this county. We had a great team. We worked really hard, and we're pleased with the results.
So where do we go from here? What are some things that you would like to do in the next couple of years with the sheriff's department?
Certainly, we're going to continue down that path of professionalism and try to make the sheriff's office the best service providing law enforcement agency in North Carolina. We certainly have some staffing issues. We're good to go on our equipment, but we believe that this sheriff's office provides the best service that any sheriff's office in this state provides, and we're happy with that.
Fantastic. If there's one underlying issue, that's something that you want to tackle the next couple of years, what would that be, sir?
We're always trying to ensure officer safety. We want to make sure our workers are safe when they're out there protecting the citizens. Certainly, we want to have a fantastic impact on crime, drive crime down, mitigate crime. That's what the sheriff's office does. That's what all law enforcement does. So that's our priorities for the next 4 years. Eliminate crime in this county and ensure that our citizens and our staff are safe.
And 57% of the vote, so I guess that means the people here must feel like you're doing a pretty good job.
We are honored by the results of this election. I think the folks of Forsyth County approve of the good work that the sheriff's office is doing, the men and women in the sheriff's office. And I'm proud of them, and I hope to be with them, part of the team, our one team, one mission, part of that team for the next 4 years.